Account Girl.
Hello everyone, let's have a look at this week's economic news. Thanks, IA Girl.
Key points of this week. US bond yields fall on worries about trade. Donald Trump takes emollient tone on China trade war. In his tweets on Wednesday in US, US President said that his delay in 10% tariffs on more than $150 billion in Chinese imports to December 15 from September 1 by will be reciprocated by China and that much good will come from the short deferral to December. With Trump's announcement, Wall Street closed Wednesday mostly higher. However, US stocks opened higher but closed lower on the next day because of US bond yields falling. The yield on the 10-year Treasury has been steadily falling all year and stood at 1.58% as of Wednesday. Bank stocks took heavy losses. The Dow fell by 800.49 points, or 3.1%, to close at 25,479.42. This was its biggest one-day percentage decline since December 4, 2018. Bonds have been among the loudest and earliest to cry out warnings about the economy. In Hong Kong yesterday, the benchmark Hang Seng Index was 0.9% higher, or added 238.78 points at 25,734.22. Meanwhile, Chinese stocks ended higher too. The Hang Seng China Enterprises Smart Index added 60.89 points at 9,964 at the close. The Shanghai Stock Exchange Composite Index gained 8.03 points at 2,823.82 points. Hong Kong's government slashed its 2019 growth forecast on Thursday and announced a $19.1 billion package of measures to support the economy as Hong Kong faces threats from the impact of a global slowdown, the US-China trade war and mass protests. Financial Secretary Paul Chan Mo-po said expansion in gross domestic product, GDP, for the full year could slump to a range of 0% to 1%, down from a previous estimate of 2% to 3% and compared with a 3% pace in 2018. He said the measures will include subsidies for the underprivileged and business enterprises and higher salary tax rebates.
Thanks for watching. I will see you again next week. Bye bye.
Account Girl，
会计妹台湾游预告，大家好啊！相信有留意我嘅 channel 嘅观众都知道，我哋拍紧个台湾游嘅节目。今日我特登同大家预告一下，去片
呢度就系玉山国家公园嘅道路。
Hello， 又系我会计妹带大家嚟行下台湾，我哋系呢个特富。
Hello， 大家好，我是会计妹，我是香港人。
Account Girl，
会计妹特备节目《香港会计师工会选举》最新消息，会计师工会2018理事会选举名单出咗啦。呢个名单同我哋之前俾大家嘅全民名单。
Account Girl，
Hello， 大家好，又是我会计妹向大家报道一下香港会计师工会的选举状况了。香港会计师工会前两天正式公布了选举结果，这次选举投票率创新高，共6000多名会员投票。本届的选举结果非常出人意料之外。以下是本
Account Girl。
Hello everyone, it's me Account Girl again. I'm very happy to share with you that I am on the news again. Top 10 in Yahoo search. This week, Yahoo Hong Kong announced that me, Account Girl,is the top 10 Yahoo Search Internet Celebrity in Hong Kong for 2018. So as the startup dragon,
Account Girl.
Hello, 大家好，又到圣诞节了，我都开始放假了。放假之前和大家推荐一下我们会计妹开咪的预告片。 首先是国语版会计妹开咪预告片，已经有九十。
Account Girl。
大家好啊！本来放紧圣诞假，但香港本地出现咗单大嘢，冇理由唔报下嘅。冇错啦，就系片头嗰段五秒广告啦。圣诞节晚呢条五秒广告系 TVB 黄金时段。
Can Girl
会计妹特备节目《创业日齐齐劫创业龙》。大家好，一年一度嘅创业日就嚟举行啦，今年都系喺会展，日期系5月16日至17日。会计妹梗系有摊位啦，大家都期待紧会计妹今年有咩搞作添。我个摊位今年嘅新搞作就犀利咯，我哋今年有创业龙劫，仲要系免费噶。除了创业龙之外，还有很多不同的。
教授开麦啦
！Can Girl，
终于教授开麦啦！